Assalamu alaikum guys, Mehdi Yasir. Welcome to our new video Fitness World. Guys, as you guys are aware of, this month of Ramadan has arrived maybe tomorrow or day after tomorrow in some countries. So guys, I'm going to share a beautiful hadith. So let's get started. Hazrat Abu Ubaidah radiallahu anhu said, I heard Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam saying, fasting is a protective covering for a man until he break up the fast or tear the protection. Jazakallahu khair. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bring this Ramadan a rahmah, peace and barakat in our land. Jazakallahu khair. Assalamu alaikum.